The announcement today talks about our strategic investment in a scholarship fund here at North Dakota State University in the areas of science, technology, engineering, and math. It'll be matched by the state. So what we've really created is a $4.5 million scholarship fund.
This is the largest student scholarship endowment in North Dakota State University history, which probably makes it the largest in North Dakota state history. The number of students who will be able to be touched by this and have the opportunity for one of the best educations in the nation, it is really stunning.
One of the key traits of the Doosan Way is an innovative culture. We feel that Bobcat was founded under an innovative culture as well, and we need to facilitate that.
Having a scholarship endowment of this size and proportion will have national implications as far as our ability to recruit the best and the brightest to what's now become one of the top 100 ranked research universities in the nation.
What we're really excited about today is the chairman of Doosan Group, Wyon Park, was able to come here and personally sign the agreement, personally talk with President Pashani. Also joining was Scott Park as well, who's the president and CEO of Doosan Infocor Bobcat Holdings. And that signifies commitment to not only the NDSU scholarship, but to the people of North Dakota and the community and our employees. The STEM building on the campus will actually have the Doosan name on the exterior and a display of Bobcat product. What that gives us is an opportunity to associate with the scholarship students that are here, but also all the other students on this campus.
So it's, in many senses, a marriage made in heaven. What's particularly noteworthy is the breadth of the gift that was made and the scholarship opportunities that will afford our students.
As Bobcat and Doosan, we are a legacy company in this state, and we feel it's part of our community responsibility to step up and make those kind of investments.